Hi everyone and welcome back. In the previous video we talked about Express with TypeScript baseline application. Now in this video we are going to talk about TypeScript starter. Okay, so we can also use Nest.js as a framework. Earlier we were using Express.js. So Nest.js is built on top of Express.js only, which has a good TypeScript support and providing a modular structure same as the front-end Angular framework. Okay, so developers are liking it because they already know Angular and it looks same as Angular. Okay, so we can actually clone this code and can get started with this. Okay, so what this application contains? In this application, you can see there is a service, there is a main module, there is a controllers, and this is how it looks like, right? Here we are having a tsconfig, tslint.json. Tsconfig contains the compiler configuration. And to get started, I mean, I will say, like, if you want to get started with a microservice, create a simple microservice, your base template can be a Nest.js template, okay? Here, what else you can add? You can add a Swagger module, some basic CRUD module, Redis module, MySQL module with a typo RM and database module. After building this base template, you can reuse this base template for your other microservices. Okay, so you can just clone it and you start building your config module, which can help you to capture the runtime configuration based on environment. Database module, which will help you to capture the database configurations. Database module, Redis module, user module, any entity which you are writing. Okay, so this is very mature framework, I will say. I mean, you can see that here we are using it. This application can be generated through the Nest CLI also. Nest.js framework is there. So you do npm run build, npm run start. You can say it will start your application. Okay, so I have two templates, two basics template, one which is built with the Express and TypeScript, and another we are using with Nest.js. So you can choose any of it, baseline your template and start building your microservices. Okay, so what we will do is in the next video, we'll talk about basic structure, basic architecture, and we'll start building simple microservices through the Docker Compose file. Okay, thanks everyone.